Bimaloluwa
Ekaaro ni gbogbo aye te tin go wa fun ti to wuro yi moment of praise wakati yin lo de se ti gbo yi lati kan ni agbodunu ikan ni to gbonje fegbe to gba wo bo ikan ni akon idegbegbon letin bo wa fun to ro yi e ja dupe lowo Olorun oba to so wa latose to koja titi di ose yi ko ja adoku ki se mimo se wa fa amara anu gba ni engineer leko kilo jele se si lo je ke dake to ba ni pastor leko kilo jele.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Happy New Week to our listeners at home.
Mm-hmm.
It's another week to praise God,
mm-hmm.
to testify to His goodness,
mm-hmm.
and tell of His goodness,
mm-hmm.
in our lives, in our family, at our place of work, and the likes. It's been a while, just like yesterday, though.
Mm-hmm.
Our time flies. We are here again. It's by His doing, it's by His grace.
Hmm.
Thank God we are here. Moment of praise.
Mm-hmm.
Giving you the opportunity to praise God in your own way, you being the CM on the airwaves for the time being, and you being able to testify to the goodness of God in your life. Kindly join us as we praise God again. Yes. Bon natural.
Yeah. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
You know, last week we were saying bye-bye on the show, and this week we welcome you on board to what God will be doing in our life. So many testimonies last week, and I know God will do great and mighty things in our life.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Well, like I always say on the program, that every nature of a place which happens to be the human race,
mm-hmm.
and yet with other place on the program, you see no trace, because the Holy Spirit will do valiantly on this week edition of the program, and your life will never remain the same again. So people at home, sit back, relax your mind, key yourself into the Spirit, because the Bible says to be carnally minded is dead, and to be spiritually minded is life.
Amen.
So as we key ourselves into the Spirit, worshiping God together in spirit and in truth, our life will never remain the same again.
Mm.
And I'm sure that impactation will be powerful in our life.
Amen. 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 Okay, so we pray on Diamond 8.7 FM. Asha Beka Leto Yi. Fun anfani awon to je wi pe e mo eyan ti try lati gbadura ati gbiyanju lati gbadura ti wa wo pe a sadura ti e ma ngba bayi gan e ma je ka tan ra wa je adura ngba ko si te ba se mo Olorun wa se pe sibe na lo se mama da wa lo nitori e la se sagbe kale eto yi fun awon eniyan lati tun si paye okan won lati fi sin Olorun oba kini kan te n gbe gegege lokan yin kini kan to nje bi
set it aside and praise God.
Then we'll be quick. So go you see, say bye. Ah, say me, you can't see any. I'm a jatter. I'm a cosen. It's your sin. Can't tell lack or jar. That batter. I'm a jelloku. About you got a commercial for a landing. I can jack a shio can walk by ya. E je ka connect okan wa papo mo Olorun. E ja da won okan keke pe okay o ati wa ni Diamond Lane.